people have gone quicker than that. So four quickest.
Yeah, he's actually over me.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Pat Doran's on it. 0.7 of a second up after the first sector.
I can't believe he slowed down for that corner then.
For the man who only managed a 52 in the qualifying run. Swinging it up through the wall, tail stepping out a little bit through the next split.
He's down.
Now driving towards the line, Anthony Reid at the time speed, 48.28. Pat Doran, 52 in qualifying. He's going to better that time with a 50.9.